He's so good, Creamy. He's really been good. Oh, he's smacking his mouth.
My mother has been visiting Brazil for the last few days, and so far, the visit's going well. The two women I love more than anything in my life, my mother and my wife, all together, happy and positive, not fighting. It's a very happy, magical moment.
I'm gonna go on and go up the store. Is there anything you guys need?
No.
All right, love you.
É, a mãe do Paul é... A mãe do Paul é o que eu esperava. Ela é uma pessoa doce. Eu quero falar com a mãe do Paul sobre o Paul. E tentar entender, talvez, porque ele é assim.
It's okay.
Blue eyes, real pretty blue eyes.
You?
Use the translate, talk a little bit. Yes. So you think Paul is doing any better? Are you think you're gonna make it work together?
Eu tenho esperança assim que ele seja bom marido e que comece me ajudar mais.
I have hope, yes, that he is a good husband, and that he begins to help me more.
Acho que você faz ele se sentir melhor.
I think you make him feel better.
I'm glad to hear this. I hope that it inspires him to do better, and he sees it's important. It is a little awkward using the translator app, but it's great getting the chance to have a one-on-one talk with Creamy to find out concerns she has and issues that we can work on maybe together.
He always tells me that I have to take care of the house and not work,
but he has to look for a job and not stay at home.
Great. I agree that he needs a job, and if he stays here, Paul has to decide where he wants to get a job and what he wants to do.
É, eu sinto muito, mas eu só quero ser verdadeira. Às vezes eu não sei o que fazer quando ele fica descontrolado.
Sometimes I do not know what to do when he gets out of control.
Quando Paul tá estressado, ele grita. Grita, ele fica com raiva. Dá pra perceber, assim, no olhar dele, que ele tá com ódio.
Wish I had advice to give you. I don't know.
Eu acho que com essas atitudes dele, o bebê pode aprender.
Babies do pick up, and you don't want to be around like that. And I will speak with Paul. I hope that he will try harder, and I hope he will listen to me.
Eu acho que sim. Eu acho que se a mãe do Paul conversar com ele, vai mudar, sim. Okay, thank you. A mãe do Paul conhece ele melhor que qualquer pessoa. Se ela não sabe o que fazer com ele, ninguém sabe.